He's on fire, baby. s.fire.com.
Volan. I didn't get this guy until the summertime, and I was kind of confused to, like, you know, where I would be able to place him. He had a lot of athletic ability, very tough, always smiling. You can't get him to frown up. He always showed up and did whatever I asked. Lance, he's just one of those ones that I couldn't keep off the field. He always showed up when I needed him to. Whenever we went down in certain areas, he was able to pick up the slack, help out. He made big time plays in key games that we had throughout this year. I didn't have the luxury of having him when he was younger like the other guys, but I was blessed to have him the senior year, and when I tell you he gave me 100%, that's all I could ask for. I could ask for a better guy than him to step in and pick up the void, because we had some key injuries throughout. But with that being said, I'm very appreciative of having the opportunity to coach a young man like him. And Lance, I'm going to miss you as well, and I love you. Get out there and probably catch a couple of your basketball games, and I know you'll do well to whatever it is you put your mind to.
Wish I had him again. His parents should have kept him back in eighth grade. Multi-talented athlete on both sides of the ball. Again, had big games at the end of the year. In the last two games, he played big where we had victories. Lance was a key part of that. Excellent athlete, can play all over the field.
Lance Volan. Oh, Mr. 10-piece, Mr. 5-piece with a biscuit. That's Lance Volan. Always running around laughing and smiling and want to play and hit Coach C. I only had him for a year. Wish we'd have had him for 3 years, see what he would have turned out to be. But he was great for us on both sides of the ball. I don't know what else can I say about him. Oh, his favorite impression. He did it in the last game. It was the Naruto. So, other than that, that's all I can say about him. Oh, he got good parents too. All of them got good parents, but he got great parents, good sister. Other than that, great guy.